get ready for one of the funniest belly bumps in Hollywood, because Anna Faris and Chris Pratt are having a baby. This will be the first child for both the dictator actress and the Parks and Recreation star husband. The couple, who said their I do's nearly 3 years ago, apparently want a big old family and are finally ready to get it started. Chris and Anna met while shooting the 2011 comedy Take Me Home Tonight. And while she may be famous for her role as Cindy Campbell in the scary movie flicks, we doubt she'll make a scary mama. Well, maybe just a little bit.